The protest on the old Ada County Courthouse lawn is no more. The Idaho Department of Transportation closed the site for maintenance today. A group of Boise's homeless started protesting at the lawn back in January, calling for more low-barrier shelters and affordable housing. Idaho State Police says nobody was at the site this morning when the cleanup crew and volunteers from Interfaith started cleaning the tents up. ISP says Interfaith will return the items they took to anyone who claims them. Boise